thank you. Woo! I'd like to introduce you to Mr. Ed King. He has a few words he'd like to say tonight to you, huh?
Good evening, Birmingham. Good evening. Hey, now you people are giving us goosebumps. Now watch out now. This is too much. Really, you people are great. Keep in mind, this tour is a tribute to you, you know? Lynyrd Skynyrd fans have got to be the best fans in all the world. Right? Okay, listen up. These next two songs have got a pretty heavy warning, pretty heavy message to them. I want you to listen to them. About 12 years ago, my life was just about ruined because of drugs, and only by the grace of God was that able to change. And for me to be happy again without them. And I really want to tell you that really the drug-free life is the better way. It really is.
I know about the needle coming out.